each character that you have has their own set of missions in the Green Earth region. This guide will cover Sammy's route. You're dealing with Fog of War again in this mission, but this time your only target is Drake's headquarters. You need to keep an eye on your landers. If Drake takes them out, you will lose the mission. So use the long vision ranges of your cruiser and submarine to help light the way and plan your route. Keep your submarines underwater and use the reefs for defensive cover. Drake has a huge sea armada, and this will really help. You need your landers to get your units from the southern island to the western peninsula. And keep in mind, you will automatically lose if they get taken out. Unfortunately, good defensive cover will not protect you from Drake's tsunami. The only way one of your units can avoid damage is if it's in an APC or a lander. You need to really wear down Drake's long-range units before you storm his headquarters. If you have enough points to use double time, wait until the beginning of your next turn to use it. Hopefully, Drake will target your transport units and not your mech. By now, you should have gotten a majority of your units to the northern part of the map, so use double time to give them a slight offensive power boost, and then storm Drake's headquarters. Don't worry if your mech takes a little bit of damage while it's capturing the headquarters. It's under great defensive cover, plus it has Sammy's ability to capture time and a half faster.